The Boston Step Out, Work to Stop Diabetes was held last Saturday at Boston Common. Nearly 160 workers participated. The activity has raised $308,000. The Step Out also had gift and champion stand to thank people who donated. Robin Nahagen, the volunteer at Champion Stand, said they made a big deal in the Step Out.
And I worked at this tent, it's called the Champion's Tent. The Champion's Tent is for anyone who has raised over $1,000 for the cause, and they get a gift, which is a special type of a t-shirt that they receive.
American Diabetes Association holds Step Out in different cities throughout the year. It aims to encourage diabetics, fundraise money, and promote ways to prevent diabetes. Susie Pascar, a Step Out participant, shared the information of how to diagnose diabetes by yourself.
If you drink sugared stuff and you feel faint and you don't feel good, chances are you've got high blood sugar. And you go and you get tested, if you have a doctor, you get tested every 3 months and see what your blood level is.
The Step Out caused more people to focus on the impacts of unhealthy diet and diabetes. American Diabetes Association says they will use the donation to help more diabetics in need.